Back
up. Ain't no difference. You still in. I just worried. People say I'm gonna play.
Yeah.
I'm still in. I'm in. I think we're just missing him. That's all.
Well, I've been listening to your music for a while, and it's like me going up to now, it's like I've seen a big difference in like changing as far as positivity and things like that. I mean, you have to really inspire so many young men around you. But going back to the album, who's your favorite artist that you work with?
Oh, it's my favorite producer.
Your favorite producer?
Anyway, it's
my favorite. Oh, okay,
I love it.
Yeah, the beat, that's like,
fucking love it.
All the time, if you're in the mood, like, if you don't even have the words for the song, the beat is going to produce it. All right, what's something that you do that no one knows that Waka Flocka does? Or they wouldn't expect you to do it?
Just because somebody ain't got dreads, he's gangster. Okay, you gotta grow dreads, man. You know what I mean?